This is your Peace FM regional news. 40 new COVID-19 cases were reported for the Northern Health Region during yesterday's update from Dr. Bonnie Henry. There are now 402 active cases in the region. 723 new cases were reported for the province, which brings the total number of active cases in BC to 9,524. 28 more people have passed away from the virus. Due to the recent surge of lab-confirmed COVID-19 cases in the region, Northern Health is deploying additional staff to help with contact tracing. According to a press release sent out by the health authority, there is a backlog of people who have tested positive for the virus who have not been contacted by Northern Health. Additional staff is to help clear the backlog and speed up the process over the coming months. More details can be found by following the link on the Peace FM Facebook page. If you see breaking news, email us news@peacefm.ca or call us 1-800-788-5330. That was your regional news for Friday, December 11th for Peace FM. I'm Michael Forward.